In this clip, we're gonna mix up a shot called the Flaming Mongoose. We're gonna start with about a third of a shot of Hot Damn, about a third of a shot of Jaeger. We do about a third of a shot of Irish Cream. And we're gonna top it off with some Bacardi 151. And the finishing touch is to light it on fire. Stew.
How'd it taste?
Good.
Very good.
Maybe.
Nice.
The ingredients for a Flaming Mongoose are Hot Damn, Jägermeister, Irish Cream, and Bacardi 151.